Hey boo, today I'm going to show you how I lay down and trim this hair. So I start off by brushing through the hair just to take out any tangles or knots. I then go in with some heat protecting serum to protect the hair from the heat. I like to straighten in sections, so I'll brush through a section of the hair. Then I'll go ahead and run my straighteners through the hair a couple of times just to get it as straight as possible. So I'm just working my way around in small sections from one side of my head to the other. I created this unit the night before and the plan is to eventually dye it jet black. So after that small turn up session, I connect the attachment to the blow dryer and I use it to further lay down my hair. Now I'm just going in with some mousse to keep the hairs in place. So to straighten my fringe, I lower the temperature of the straighteners from 200 to 160. Because the thickness of the fringe was a bit too much for my own personal liking, I sectioned it into three different sections, top, middle and bottom, and I trimmed the middle section. So when I'm to flip over the top section, it just blends nicely with the bottom section. As you can see, I'm not cutting straight through the hair, I'm cutting towards the hair strands so that the cuts are not so harsh. I am wearing three bundles and a lace closure. So that is basically the finished look. Be sure to subscribe to my channel so you never miss an upload.